And now with a late-breaking story, here's Suzanne.
Thanks, Tom. As the volcano continues to erupt, we take you live to correspondent John Ryland, who's at the scene. John, what's the situation?
Suzanne, as you can see behind me, the lava is covering an area of about 2 square miles. It's a bad situation, but I do have good news.
What's that, John?
I just saved a bunch of money on my car insurance by switching to Geico.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.